Now.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to us playing Borderlands 2 again. Just so you know, we're at a pretty... I guess we're nearing the end, so if you aren't...
Yeah, I think we're like last leg of stuff, right?
Yeah, so any spoilers you don't want to, like, see...
Stop this.
Stop immediately.
Stop the insanity.
So, how are you two?
I can answer for Kelly.
You can.
She's been doing the Macarena.
Have you really?
I only need to do that shit once. You know why? Because I'm a 90s kid.
Oh, the best. Hey,
it
Max.
Was a good show.
Yeah, I was going to say that right
dance.
Now.
It was a good dance.
It was a dance.
Oh, I've been playing Dance Central 3, which is amazing.
I want to play it next time I come to your house.
Yeah. I was worried because, you know, I heard some things about it, you know, not working sometimes, but...
Jeff.
Yeah, exactly. But it works for me most of the time. So, and my most of the time, I mean like 99% of the time.
Oh, awesome.
I really do think it was because of his clothes.
I really do think that Jeff gets the bad end of things a lot of the time.
Yeah.
Hey, Jeff Gertzman, are you listening to this? No. Okay.
Of course he is.
Imagine if he was. He'd be like, yeah. Oh. Oh god, I just listened to the cast where he talked about how his TV got busted.
Oh yeah.
That sucks.
Oh man.
I guess I can tell. Have I told the story on the cast about the TV with me?
The spatula?
Yeah.
No, I don't think so. But that's a great story.
Have I ever told you, Matt?
No. Please tell me the story.
Alright, so actually, should we continue with the quest and then we'll
do it.
No.
In between.
Go.
I love how you try to ask so politely. It's like, should we continue playing? I don't know.
Politeness.
You should have shot me in the face.
Just here to look around the town.
Shoot me in the face.
Shoot me in the face. Oh, hey, it's Ellie.
Oh, Ellie.
Thanks for coming out to see me. Got a
fun little project for you. Oh. What's that? How do you feel about Game Wars? The Hodunks and the Zeros have been having a half-assed feud for years. And I've been thinking
the world might be a fancy way to emit matter if all of them were dead. Grab those explosives and play an emblem. The emblems are back in the junkyard.
Hmm.
Does she have soda in her tool belt?
Oh yeah,
she does.
You know what? I don't remember her being this big.
I don't either.
Oh,
she is large and in charge.
Indeed.
Oh yeah, this quest.
Oh yeah.
Bandit quest. Forgot about that. I thought we did that. Whoa.
Huh. So one summer, my friend, he was, still going to school and he was living in a townhouse, with a bunch of people, you know, just a couple random guys. They were nice guys. And, one of the things that I guess the two roommates had was this, like, it was like a 40-inch Sony Bravia TV. And it was really nice, too. Like, I was, like, watching them play Halo on it.
This was, like, 2008, or, right?
2009, because that was the year I remember I went to Otakon.
But I was in Japan in 2009.
That's right, you were.
Oh, yeah, I wasn't there. I thought I was, for some reason. Okay.
Whoops.
Oh, crap.
Did not realize that.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, it's a badass, that's why.
Oh... Shit. You're good, I
got you. I see you whip that thing.
Hooray! Oh, God damn it.
I just got ran over.
Me too. I love this rocket launcher.
Oh, you still have your wings, Kelly?
I do?
Oh, yeah. You do? Yeah, holy shit.
Oh, there's a little symbol on my HUD. Oh, it went away.
What yeah, was your wings it? Went away.
Huh.
Interesting, I wonder if that last event unlocked your latent powers.
I like unlockened better.
Yeah.
Me too. You're a true Super Saiyan.
You're a true Super Saiyan lesbian.
Yeah, yeah, continue on.
Sorry. So one day, you know, we were like, hey, you know, we should, like, cook a steak on a grill, like, right outside the townhouse. So, basically, my friend Fry, you know, his name is Fry.
That's awesome.
Yeah. He said, oh, Max, can you just get a spatula? Oh, I forgot to get one of those. So I go into the kitchen of the townhouse, and I get a spatula from, like, the dish, what do you call it? Like a dish rack.
Oh, yeah, the colander.
Yeah. And I'm looking at it, it's like, it's not very clean. Like, in true male college fashion, they don't know how to clean. So I'm like, all right, I gotta fucking clean this. So I wash it, and there's no, like, towel around to dry it. So, and it's like, it's a metal spatula that has, like, a plastic handle on it. So instead of, like, being able to dry it with a towel, I shake it, just to shake some of the water off. And as I do that, the metal piece flies out and, like, hits the wall, and I'm like, oh, shit. So I go and look for it, and I see it. I pick it up, and I look, and there's this huge crack in the Sony TV.
Oh, like, my God.
And I'm like, oh, and I'm, like, looking at it, touching it, like, no. No.
Wait, so you... I just want to make sure I'm trying to visualize this. Yes. You washed it in the kitchen, you walked into the living room to and you were...
I was shaking the wall.
Shaking it as you were walking into the living room.
Yes. I was walking outside, and the thing flew out and just nailed the TV. Absolutely nailed it.
I thought you were trying to do the right thing, too. And, like, it was... If you had just shook it in the kitchen...
I know, right? It was just so unfortunate, and I felt so crappy. And that thing was like... That TV was like $1,000.
Yeah, and, in 09?
In 09, and I was just like, oh, fuck. But luckily, to some way, I was able to get insurance to cover it. Something along the lines of it was off of my property, and
oh wow,
it was some sort of, you know, part of homeowner's insurance. I don't remember exactly.
That's pretty awesome.
Yeah, it was. yeah, it's cool. It's weird. I don't know what you call it exactly.
School own? Maybe is it the school's insurance?
No, it was actually my family's insurance.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, so they managed to cover it. So we just covered however much the TV was worth.
But it wasn't even your TV, though.
No.
Or your townhouse, right?
No, it wasn't. But still, it's like one of those things where, hey, I feel fucking terrible. Like,
no, I mean, like, how did you manage? I'm still, how'd you manage to get it covered?
I'm
curious.
That's a good question. I'd have to go ask my parents again how the hell they made that work.
But in the moment, I bet you were like, I have to pay for this whole thing.
Exactly. And I was already saving up money to go to Otakon like in a month or two. So I was just like, oh my god, I'm gonna have to like not go to Otakon.
How is Otakon? I've still never been to Otakon.
It's okay. It's imagine just a really big convention.
Like Comic-Con?
Yeah, like Comic-Con, but with way more space. So there's a lot more breathing room.
That's good.
Very good. And there's some cool panels there. Actually, when I went to Otakon, that's when I discovered that I wanted to get into the Ease series, because there was like a Falcom panel there, and they were just talking about I guess a couple games that they were coming out with, I'm like, oh, I've always kind of been interested, and then they sort of solidified the fact that, oh, I want to play these games. So it's definitely, I think it was worth it, for sure. But anywho, that's my story.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, it's okay.
yeah. Man. What a scary story.
It was. You know, it's funny. I was like, if I was any younger, I would have just been bawling. I would have just been like, I feel terrible, and this sucks, and whatever. But in that moment when I was there, I was just like, I'm just so shocked that fucking happened. I was just like, wow, I can't believe that fucking happened.
He's yelling at the spatula. And of all the things!
Of all the fucking things, a goddamn spatula.
And you trying to be nice and clean it because it was dirty.
Yeah. So remember, kids, learn how to clean.
Don't shake your spatulas when you're in the vicinity of televisions.
I would take that advice.
In fact, don't even dry your spatulas. They don't. I mean, what do they need to be dry for?
Yeah, that's true. Like, it would have been fine.
Just leave them dripping.
Leave them drippy. That's weird. This spider and warrior's still up.
Right?
Now it's really up.
What the fuck are we doing?
Where are we going?
What are we doing? I don't know.
We have to get... we have to go all that way. We have to get a car again. This is just going to be a long trip. I'm going to go get a car, and...
Let's see the map.
Oh. We could go north and
get a
car.
Oh, wait, yeah, there's a car station up here.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh, Moonshiner. Look at what the hell is that?
I don't think that's a car.
It's our friend.
Station.
Oh.
That's not a car station. It's a exit to somewhere else.
Oh, it is.
No, there's one.
Oh, okay.
I was headed towards it.
Oh, cool.
Following is a wheel.
Following Kelly.
I see another bandit roaming around. Just be careful.
I see the steering wheel on the map.
Yes.
Oh, you're awesome.
Hooray.
So this is mini cast preview before we really cast. What is...
Where'd it go?
What else is crazy?
What else is crazy?
What they showed today, Max, because we didn't record before we were talking about it.
Oh, yeah. So today they showed 12 minutes of Dark Souls 2 footage and gameplay, I should say. You know, before that, we just had that pre-rendered trailer.
It's kind of weird how they kind of buried the Q&A portion.
Did they? Yeah, I didn't actually. So, was there something else like aside from that video? You said there was an actual Q&A. I haven't seen that. So, like, what kind of stuff did they talk about?
Oh, dude, they were like, a lot of people were worried about that comment earlier in the year.
Oh no!
Oh.
Oh my God.
Oh wow.
Here, I got you.
This AI doesn't mess around.
Oh! Let's destroy this thing.
Alright, I got you guys.
Yeah,
come on.
Kelly first.
Come on. Oh my God.
What happened?
It's not letting me, like, hit E to revive
you. Don't
you
hate. That happens to me often in this game.
Oh wow.
No!
Oh no!
Okay. That happens to me often in this game where. I'll be right in front of you hitting E and it's not going. And I'm like, no, they're dying.
Yeah.
I'll wheel a car over to you guys.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Matt.
Wait, I'm not.
Wow, I got.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Destroyed. Sorry. What kind of shit was going on in the Q&A?
Everyone was asking, like,
yes.
So...
Did
you
nice.
See that?
Sorry, I got.
They were like, everyone.
Oh,
was...
I have wings.
Yeah, you have wings. You see it.
Yeah, it must be part of my ability. My skill tree.
Oh.
Slow down. Okay.
Yeah, Blight Phoenix.
What
oh, that's
is
cool?
What is that?
Killing an enemy causes you to deal constant fire and corrosive damage to nearby enemies for a short time. The damage is based on your level and the level of light.
Oh! That thing ran me over.
Oh, shit. Ran me over, too.
And it was so
cool.
Loud.
Where are you guys?
We died.
I died again.
They just put all the problems at ease.
Okay.
That everyone was scared of.
So, like, a lot of, like,
Did they talk about, like, oh, you guys are gonna dumb it down? Or it's make like, it accessible? What does that mean?
Yeah, because that is a scary thing. That's like...
What they meant was, the mechanics. They're gonna make the mechanics more, like, okay, this is what you do. This is how you play this game. That's what they said. I don't know, like...
I wonder how far they're going to take that, because...
Yeah, I don't know how far they're going to take that.
If the beginning of Demons and Dark, I mean, they sort of said, this is what these buttons do.
Exactly.
But how far they're willing to go with that in terms of, like, are they going to mention animation priority, or
like, make a tutorial? Like, oh, yeah, this... Let's help you run through this.
Yeah, that's...
But, at the same time, in the Q&A, they were like, we know... what Demons and Dark Souls is. We know why what people like about it.
That's good.
So they're like, we're not gonna do anything that'll forsake those people.
Okay, cool. and the thing, because I noticed about the videos, what they were talking about is sort of like, they kind of... Oh, wait. Oh.
I
feel like they said a lot of steady things, like, you know, what we're trying to do here was this and this and this. I'm like, well, yes, that's what Demons and Dark were trying to do. So I guess it's good that you're still holding on to that. It's not necessarily anything new. I mean, but I guess stuff like, you know, if the like environment dynamism, like, you know, enemies being able to break through parts of the environment, if they integrate that into some clever ways, I think that would be interesting.
I'm scared.
Oh. Should be scary.
I already have a feeling like, oh, hey, I'm walking through this hallway, boom, through the wall, just like something.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, oh.
It's like, oh, okay.
That's cool.
Well. Oh, jeez. The death scream.
God.
They also they also released a new trailer at the same time.
Oh, they did. Another. Oh.
Kelly probably didn't watch any of it though.
Nah, she wants to.
Check it out.
Oh shit.
Feels like it's weak against these. Oh, that's right, because these weapons were for all the robots. We're not fighting robots.
Oh, yeah.
We're fighting assholes.
Fighting human boys. Real humans.
What the hell? This guy's so buff. We're the same level as you, dick. Oh, wow.
Damn. I gotcha. So, yeah. So, I'm still cautiously optimistic, but...
Oh, me too, man. Me too.
It's one of those things where I see it sort of like, as long as there's still plenty of the same team working on it, then that's good. I'm glad to hear that. I am saddened still that Miyazaki-san isn't working on it.
Did you hear about the other rumor of his, of that? People are talking crazy today.
Whoa, what are they talking
about?
They're
like, oh, you know what he's doing? Namco Bandai just announced that they're doing something else, so I bet you they're going to make Demon Souls 2.
Oh, yeah, that's, you know... Well, that's the interesting part is that Demon's Souls isn't under Namco Bandai, and that's one of the reasons why they didn't call it Demon's Souls 2 was because, well, that's kind of bullshit. I mean, they do have narrative justification for calling it Dark Souls, but you know, it's clearly like a sequel or spiritual sequel to Demon's Souls. But since Demon's Souls is still, I mean, Atlas published Demon's Souls, so if they wanted to, if he wanted to do another Demon's Souls, he could. I'm assuming he could.
All they need is money. I fell over to this side. I can't get around.
Oh no.
Bene. Molto bene.
That sounded very seductive, Kelly. That was very...
No!
No, but like, if a man was saying something seductively, it's like, oh, that's kind of creepy.
Are you saying I sound like a man?
Only at that point.
Well...
So, don't worry. I can only make this worse by continuing to talk.
I feel good. Bubble up!
Oh, you stupid damn. Rack.
Oh, damn. Rack attack. Oh, iridium for us all. Hooray.
Hooray. What the hell is that noise?
What is that rumbling? Something from the suede.
Oh, Max, did you get that thunderstorm earlier?
I did. That was crazy.
That awesome.
That was awesome.
Whoa.
I saw lightning outside my window, and it was like, you know, daytime for a split second.
Oh, that's awesome. How close was the bolt of lightning?
I don't know. It looked close.
If we destroy Hyperion turrets, we will get an achievement.
Oh yeah, achievement hunters.
Yeah.
Isn't that a real group? That's a real group, right?
It's part of Rooster Teeth, right?
Oh yeah, that's what it is. I just enjoy the Rage Quit series.
Yeah, Kelly was, when I were talking last night after, and just about how Rooster Teeth does a lot of stuff.
Yeah, they do.
I mean, I only know them because of Red versus Blue, but I didn't realize they did.
They do a lot. Wait, do they own Machinima or no?
No.
I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Okay. I must be just tripping out when I thought I heard something about that. Sergeant Loader.
Hey.
I have wings.
Ah.
Damn.
Kelly has wings.
Oh my.
That reminds me of when I used to work at Rite Aid and I had to stock the feminine hygiene aisle.
Oh.
And then this.
Wait, what?
Yeah, wings? Yeah. What?
Wait, what reminds you of that?
I don't know.
When he said wings.
Yeah.
You have
wings. Really?
There's a set of pads, female pads, that like it has wings.
It has wings. You've never heard of those, Kelly?
And,
God, see, I just make everything worse by talking.
And that reminded me of another story of one time I was the only employee on the floor putting all these products up, and this lady comes up to me and goes, where's the Vagisil? And I don't know that she was so, like, apprehensive to say what she needed. Vagisil.
Hey, guys, these quests here. Customer service. Last night, Marcus got drunk and accidentally developed a conscience.
So, last night, I got a little tipsy, and I was thinking about all the unsatisfied customers I've had, so I mailed out some refunds. I don't know what I was thinking. You have to get those checks back from the mailboxes before the autopost sends them off. You gotta hurry. They'll be sent any minute.
Oh crap. Oh god, we have 3 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Oh wait.
Oh shit.
It's paused.
Oh, okay.
So you just have to let me know when you... Wait.
All right. Well, we're each driving over somewhere.
Okay.
Oh man.
So we spawn three different vehicles.
Can we do that?
I don't know.
Oh.
Maybe we could probably do it all in one. They're not that far.
No, they're not. We could do it.
We could do it.
Yeah. I'll drive. Unless you drive. Oh no, it's okay.
No, you drive. Where do we hit the thing to start it? We just have to grab one?
I think that's it. Yeah, we just grab one.
Let me hit M and see the full map. Okay. If you two go, which way is that? North?
Oh no, it's okay, Matt. I can I'm going to drive another vehicle.
Oh, okay.
So you can drive with Kelly and then
and me and Kelly will go
east. I guess you'll go east? Okay, then I'll try and do west and north.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here. In style. Ready?
Whoa.
So we don't get attacked.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh. You saw what that said, right?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
We're gonna be fine, Kelly. See? There's a...
There it is.
You wanna hit it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Huh.
Bedrock.
Wait. Oh yeah. Where'd the other one go? Max, are you doing that one over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think I am.
Oh, we got money.
All right. See, I knew going with Kelly was lucky. But maybe... Is this bridge out?
The bridge is out.
Oh, damn it.
Is it? Oh.
Uh-oh. Hold on. Plan B.
1 minute has elapsed.
Oh my god.
Plan B. Hold on.
Whoa.
What was that?
I don't know. Wasn't me.
Do you still have that burn-in problem, Kelly?
Yep.
That's so weird.
It comes and goes.
Oh, there it is.
Alright, yes. I got one. Oh, wow, we add time for every one that we get.
Oh.
Isn't that a relief? It didn't think we were this clever, I guess.
7 minutes.
Holy shit. We are not going to have any problems whatsoever.
Unless...
let's not get cocky. Oh, am I next to one? No.
You have to go through there. That door. And then I'll go through the other one. The last one. Which is... I've never seen lava before in this game. Wait, have we? Or no?
Have we?
Hello, everyone.
We've been
How
to
How are a... we doing? I'm just gonna relieve you of something.
We've been to a hot place before, but I don't think we've seen lava.
Where is it? No!
Unless you consider Costa Cavern something. Oh no, Kelly!
We're trying to go.
Damn it, it's up a ladder.
Hold on. Hold on to your butts. Are you less than half?
I got it. He's dead! Why didn't I get a second wind?
Oh, you're alive.
No, I'm not.
You're not?
Was anyone else shooting at the Goliath in front of me?
No, me.
Way far away from you.
That's what I thought. That's why I'm confused.
Does this game just cheat you?
It died, and then I didn't get a second win.
Aw. I think that's happened to me too, though.
I'm all the way back here.
I think that happened to us last time we were playing.
Yeah, like, we would not get our second wind, and it's like, wait, no.
So,
oh, God.
Oh, you did it.
Yeah. Kelly, are you near it?
No.
Ew.
Wow, these guys are pretty strong.
Shit.
What are they shooting with me with? Slag? Yeah.
I can turn it in. Actually, I am close.
Turn it in.
Turn it in, and you can grab the next one, too. One of them, we have to go take care of Jack's grandmother.
What?
Yeah. Oh, shit. Are you right there? Oh, shit. I'm coming for
yourself.
Wait, wait, hold on. Hold on. Here it comes.
Yeah. Nice.
Oops. This bandit is saying such crazy stuff.
Yeah, what is he saying?
He was like yelling at me like, "Oh, I'm gonna make a hammock from your eyelids."
Those are fighting words.
And he was like saying like, "You can't kill me. I'm already dead." Ah. Stuff like this doesn't make sense.
That sounds like a crazy person.
Sounds like some Anthony writing.
Yeah.
Crazy Anthony.
Whoa, I thought your creature was an enemy. I was like, God, what is that? Okay, well, let's do this.
Let's make face gravy.
Ugh. Oh, what?
I think it's what one of the Goliaths is saying. Let's make face gravy.
Oh, wow. You guys are really far.
We are...
I wish I could teleport.
We are fighting this horde.
How do I get to you? I don't even...
We will get to you.
Yeah.
Hey, a class mod.
Oh. What's the mod? Hey, Kelly. I'm shooting at you.
23% grenade damage.
Wow.
I kind of like this team I have a for everyone, your recharge rate goes up by 24.
Oh. Wow, that's great.
And the delay goes down by 19%.
Jesus.
So, I think
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep this one for the team.
Yay. Oh, Kelly, you're so close, Kelly. Did you walk by us?
Kelly's hidden among the rack.
Crouching.
She's got the wings of an eagle.
Oh. I'm coming, Kelly. I'm coming.
I don't know how to get up there.
Hey, look. Oh, there you are.
Was it with you, Kelly? I forgot. But remember that one time you were like, where are you? And then, like, the vehicle just came from above and landed right in front of you?
Oh, yeah.
I forgot who that was.
I think it was all three of us.
Oh, yeah. You know, it was because there was, like, a cavern you two were climbing up out of, and then I fell from above.
Oh, that's right. Yeah.
Go to Grandma's house. I'll pick flowers. Oh. I think I was going the right way. Wait.
Let's see if I can get you, Matt. I'm gonna see if I can pick you up.
I'm gonna see if I can climb this cavern area that we're apparently supposed to quote unquote go to.
All right.
It's not happy with my decision.
Oh dear. My car went into the lava.
Is it lava? Oh, I saw the Borderlands symbol. I don't know if you survived. Did you guys die?
I died. Kelly was in another car. Pick flowers?
They seem to be all up here. The flowers, anyways.
Huh.
Let's see, where's Kelly?
Still lost.
Oh, I see you, though. Make a left. And then make a right into the bridge. And then make a left.
And drive up. Then down.
And then run over Max.
Oh, God.
I think the flowers are up there.
Kelly, when you drove by us, you should have been going, whoa!
I think it's just right up here. Yeah. No? Yeah? No?
Maybe.
I don't think so. There's something in here, though.
Enemies.
Slagma Refinery.
Huh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, crap. Ow.
Did someone die?
Nope.
Thought I heard the noise of...
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's me. Wait. Yeah, cool.
Oh, the numbers.
The numbers, Mason. Where so is this? Oh! I see where it is. No, I don't.
Is it beyond the Slagma Refinery, or is it on the other side?
Looks like the way you two are going right now, if you just keep going.
Yeah.
Out of nowhere. Caustic Goliath?
Ooh.
Whoa. Raging Caustic Goliath. You guys want to go to Minecon? What's coming through for us?
Oh.
Well, what is that?
More robots.
Hot loader.
I was like, what is that falling from the sky? You guys wanna mine for bitcoins?
I was just reading up a little bit on Bitcoin.
Me too.
I can't believe how much it's worth.
I can't believe it either.
It's like $70 now per Bitcoin.
Oh man, Max.
And it was worth like...
I think it's $180.
Oh, are you shitting me?
It rose up to $250 a couple of days ago, and then it fell back down to $180.
Oh my god. I should have bought it when it was like 6 cents a Bitcoin. God damn it.
I know. Huh.
Shit, do we have to... Just... Wait...
This game lied. This was supposed to be a path.
Bullshit.
Oh wait, is it a path?
Maybe.
It is a path. Or I walked up it. I don't know how.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Try to just fudge your way over here.
Oh yeah, you're floating in midair right now. Not anymore.
And then just jump.
Oh whoa.
And then you'll freak out.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god.
You guys are floating.
It's like a leap of faith.
God.
Look, what? Flowers.
Hey. Aw. I'm gonna go get these.
Alright. Let's pick some flowers. For our G-ma.
G-ma.
This is Jack's grandma, right?
Yeah.
Oh, we have to wait for you.
I hope it's a robot. I still love that...
Yeah, now, are you really developing a conscience? Fuck.
Nah, he's bullshitting. He's gotta be bullshitting. Right? I still love that robot that was spooning with the dead.
Oh, yeah.
Bandit. That was the best.
Kelly, so can you activate that, those wings anytime?
I don't think so.
Oh man, this has to be a trick.
Alright, here we go, guys. You ready?
I'm ready.
Wait, I think... Oh, this is the door. We have to enter through here? No?
This door right here? No?
No, apparently not.
Maybe...
Oh, here. Here it is.
Oh!
Oh, Goliath. Okay. Well, let's see what's... Oh, of course.
Huh?
Grandma's buzz axe.
What?
What?
Wow.
Oh, God. Look at the little picture of the heart and Jack's face.
What a dick.
What a dick. Looks like she did not go out well.
Yeah. Looks like she's been dragged or something. Man, this game is dark.
Yeah, it really is.
Yeah. Oh my.
Those bastards.
Bastards. Cold-hearted bastards. Hello. That was fun. Uh-oh.
Watch this. Uh-oh. Tell me we can really do it. Oh yeah, we can.
Oh really?
Yeah. Look on the right.
Kill yourself.
Why am I moving? What's going on?
What?
What's wrong?
I am not moving right now.
Wait, enter your inventory.
Kelly, wait.
Now exit your inventory. All
that
better?
Was so weird. That was really creepy.
Who's gonna kill themselves?
I'll kill myself.
I wonder. Like, I wonder what he...
Can we all do it?
I think Let's we can all out. Do it.
Question mark ahoy. Uh-oh. Some problems. Bedrock bully mong? That sounds crazy. Holy
Hello.
Jesus.
I didn't even have the curse word come out. Uh-oh.
When they're lunging at you.
It's scary.
Looks like a car falling on you, doesn't it?
It does.
They're so big.
Out of ammo for the whoa! Oh, he threw a tusk at me.
Huh.
face off.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, come on.
I wonder where this cliff is.
I know.
I wonder if it's that right there, you see it, Kelly? Oh no. Never mind.
Oh, I thought this was it.
Me too.
Maybe it's that other...
Ooh, a skin customization.
Ooh.
Exciting.
Purple Nurple skin.
I got Indigo Lady.
I have this grenade mod. I'm gonna just throw it.
Joy Divide.
Can I go up here? Oh,
oh
no.
Look at that grenade mod I threw behind the thing. Whoever wants that.
Where?
Right over here. I threw it on the ground.
Oh.
Oh. Wow.
I like my transfusion one.
Yeah, I still like my own.
I like the one that I like have too, so I didn't know if you guys wanted that one.
Thank you.
The times 9. Pretty excessive.
Yeah.
Oh look.
Oh, look. Alright.
Let's get
kill ourselves.
The big cars to take us to.
Oh, me. Oh, wait. It seems like you guys always have full health. Do you have health recovery skills or something?
Yeah, one of my skills is if I have a full clip, my health regenerates.
My skill is if I have a full shield, my health regenerates.
I don't think I have any. I should.
Well, she must have something.
Yeah.
Wings?
Yeah, that's better.
Can you look at your inventory while I drive?
Yes.
Oh, that's awesome.
I'm doing that right now.
That's.
You couldn't in the first one, and it drove me nuts.
I can't because I'm in the gunner seat. You won't let me.
Oh, here. Do you want just.
No. I was just wondering.
Ah.
I guess I have to. Hands not have to be free. Here we are driving. Enjoy the view.
Yes.
Everyone. First, I forgot we were recording.
Oh, yeah.
That's good. We can be more candid.
Bully Mom surprise.
Take that. And this.
And one of these.
I can't aim down there. That's open. Ho.
I can use my skill from here, it's pretty cool.
Wow, that's awesome. Whoa.
Stupid.
Drive, Max. Drive!
Oh my god, we're getting swarmed over here.
Does the car regenerate? No, it doesn't. Okay.
It has to.
Yes, there it goes.
There it goes.
Oh, it's fast.
Very
awesome.
I want that. Maybe we can survive that island hop.
Oh, god damn it. Whoa. There we go. We're here.
Hooray. Grind them up. What is that? Oh crap. Did they throw
wait,
a grenade on that?
Wait, hold on. No. I think we get to. I think. Wait. I need your help. Oh, I should have a name. Humans have names. I bet I'm malfunctioning like the Dickens, so. Mal. Remember that time you killed all those bandits? I'm a robot.
As a human, I will seek companionship when alone, but desire solitude after I have found a companion. I can't wait to become human. I'll take showers and take away your skin bruises.
This guy knows the score.
Yeah.
Does he say any more?
I hope.
There's a chest on the.
What did you find, Kelly?
There is a rocket launcher that does 8,000 damage.
Oh my.
I want it.
Take it.
Tacos! I want to eat tacos.
Is that what it's called, tacos?
No, that's what the robot said.
Oh.
Wants to eat tacos.
Oh, he said that to me earlier. Oh, this is different. Damn. Why do you do this, Anthony?
He's making a math. Saying something about math now.
Yeah. Multiplied.
Is this a reference to something?
I don't think so.
Good. Other than his name?
Yeah, I was thinking Mal as in Mal Reynolds.
Oh.
Tacos sound pretty good. Fuck.
It did sound pretty good. God, I could go for some really good Mexican food right now.
Oh, man.
I know, right?
God damn. Mmm.
I will bathe that shit in tapatio.
I...
Oh. Take showers and tip waiters.
Oh, I didn't hear that one. That's awesome.
That was his taco one.
Oh, that was
the beginning of the taco one. He was like, I'll take showers, tip waiters, and eat tacos. Jeez, robots just come from the sky.
I was like, what was that green that just happened right now?
Wait, do we want to kill ourselves first? That might be closer.
Oh, yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Let's see. So we need to go. Oh, just straight up north. Okay.
Oh.
Whoa. It's up to you, Kelly. Shoot. I kind of wish you could turn 360 degrees in the car.
Whoa.
Oh. Yeah, what do you wish you could do?
If you're in the back, you can, like, turn 360. It's kind of, like, a weird...
Yeah, that is kind of weird. That they don't let you, have more of a perspective.
It's alright, it feels like the Jurassic Park arcade game!
Oh, that game was awesome. It was so hard, but it was good.
Yeah. What if any kids ever gotten hurt on that thing?
Oh my god, yeah. Oh, you're talking about... Oh, wait, no. Are we talking about the one where you sit in the seat inside?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, like, there's actually two of them.
There are? Oh.
Yeah, there's one that's, there's one that's, like, you're in a curtain and it's all closed off. Is that the one you're talking about?
I think, yeah, that's the one I'm thinking
okay,
of.
Okay, there's... And there's just, like... There's... Oh, Kelly jumped out. Kelly tried
shit.
To kill herself
Sorry.
Earlier.
Oh, where'd you go? Oh, there
I'm
you.
Chasing after you.
Oh, whoops.
She's got problems. Yeah, and then there's just this one where it was just like out in the open.
Our car's gonna explode.
Oh, you're right. Let's get out of here.
Like a boss.
I'm thinking we should get out and enter here.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Not Hellswan?
Huh.
I don't like the look of that lava!
No, that looks pretty, I'm gonna be rich! That's good. Crisis counseling, there's hope, make the push.
Thank you for calling the Hyteria. Oh no!
What?
Handsome Jack regrets to inform you that you are a coward. I didn't know that would end it.
Oh.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, that's okay. I didn't think it would. I didn't think that was what would decide it.
Maybe if we jump off, we'll get it anyway.
Let's see.
Spin, jump off.
Bruh.
Hooray! We live.
Sexier than ever, all of us.
Okay, going back in the car now.
I'm wondering. I wonder if he would have just given us like $3.
That all right.
So we can turn that in, and then we can. Actually, you know, I know how to get back to turn in, but for now, let's set it
close.
Yeah, clothes. A real boy. Clothes make the man. That's the name of the quest. Anthony, you're a psycho.
look at all the quests we still have. Rocco's Modern Strife.
What?
Go talk to Rocco. There's a Rocco's Modern Life reference.
Wow.
Yeah. That's funny.
And Thousand Cuts.
Oh, is there something? Oh, it's over there, huh?
Yeah.
I was busy looking at something. I didn't even realize. So the clothes are here, huh?
Seems like it.
Oh. I didn't notice that you guys were in the car.
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, the clothes are just right here.
I'm way back there.
It's alright, Kelly, we don't have to go back out there anymore. The clothes are just right here. Oh, okay. There's a bunch of shit happening too.
Oh, I got the pants. Oh.
Oh, you've made your pants. I'm just watching this thing puke at you, dude.
Oh god, it's so gross. Oh, I didn't get Kelly.
No, it's because Kelly, like a boss,
sorry,
came in.
Oh, that's okay. Kelly!
I turned and it was instinctual.
My hero.
She saved you from your grave. Look at those wings. Look at that wingspan.
Look out, Kelly.
Get away from me, I'm cornered. Oh my god.
Raging.
Oh, my bones.
That bandit's just puking.
Ew.
It's not cool.
Jesus. Alright.
Back to the car?
Back to the car. How is it already 1?
Because we started around midnight.
Oh, we did? Damn.
Yeah.
Because time flies when you're boarding the lands.
Oh, God.
I don't know.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. I guess so. Oh, God. Oh,
whoop.
Whoa. Oh, my. Where do we have to go? Let's see.
I love how there's this big gap in the middle of the map we haven't explored.
Yeah. Alright.
Whoa.
What the hell was that? Oh.
Oh, Miyazaki said the project he's working on has nothing to do with Souls at all.
Okay.
That's what I was reading right now.
Oh, okay, good.
Reading some stuff on it. Looking for this tidbits. Let's give the clothes to now.
What did we get?
We got just 9,000 experience for the killer, for the not kill ourselves.
Oh, that sounds like a lot.
Yeah, that's a good chunk, yeah. Wait a second.
Where are we going?
I think we
have to go this. Stay on the main, the path, and then we go. Now go south.
South, which is this way.
Yes.
I have to show you something later, Max.
Ooh, I'm excited.
Human dwelling place.
Oh, look.
I look great. Ooh, vanity. That's very human. So why don't I feel human yet?
Huh.
I know why I still don't feel human. I don't have limbs. I hear those bandits have. You could ask them for it.
Oh my God, I have to kill them. Give them lift.
Oh. Oh. I like how Forbes is writing about Dark Souls 2. Holy shit.
Really?
Yeah, I'm reading this. This is what I wanted to show you later.
Oh.
They sum up the Q&A.
Oh, yeah?
In a good way.
Oh, good.
It's funny how there's a related article. Apparently they showed some concern over Dark Souls 2 before today, too. What the hell? It's
Wait,
Forbes!
Wait, Forbes?
Yeah.
The fuck?
Kelly, you should write for Forbes magazine.
Yeah.
Actually, yeah, Kelly, do that because they, like.
Yeah,
like,
that's easy.
do that to get a start, and then.
And then write for Kotaku.
And yeah, then work my way down.
Yeah, work your way down.
You probably could write some bitching articles.
Yeah.
What is for best anyway?
Guest editorial from Kelly. She asks, why
are video games art? This girl thinks so.
This forsaken question.
That has Let me answer. Tell you about things.
Let me tell you about the painted world.
Can't.
Let me tell you about this game. Purple is a fruit. I'm seeing it everywhere. So this game is a fruit. Did I tell you guys that when I work out, I just watch Simpsons on my phone?
That's awesome.
Seems to be a good time waster. Not waster, but passes the time quickly.
Companion to to do other things.
It flows like, well.
It flows well.
Sorry, I blew up our car.
Maybe I look crazy laughing by myself then.
So slag does not work against slag elemental enemies.
Yeah,
oh wow. That took me long enough.
Ooh, that guy explodes. It's Kelly.
Yeah.
I was like, whoa, no way I meleeed this guy and he blew up. And then I look up and it's just you reloading
game,
your... Look up and it's Kelly reloading her... her death machine.
Hey, well, at least we can get another car here.
Have you got...
Where
have
all
you...
the limbs?
Oh, we gotta go
I just got a limb.
We need four more.
Damn it, get in here.
We killed like 10 dudes. That should be like 40 limbs.
Well, no, I got a face in a bucket. Hello?
Were you ever in a place where you're by yourself and you're like not with a friend but you're in public and you thought it was something funny and you like started smirking and laughing?
I had this exact conversation with somebody at workout tonight. It was just like, you want to say this joke, it's like, oh my god, this is funny, but this is so freaking offensive.
Yeah, and then you start, like, laughing to yourself,
exactly.
And people are like, what the fuck? What's wrong with this guy?
get this. So, you know, obviously, how Glee stole, you
that
know, Jonathan Colton's, version of Baby Got Back. So, apparently, Glee is going to do a school shooting episode.
Oh, no.
And guess what they're calling the name of the episode?
Bang, Bang, You're Dead.
That would be a lot funnier than Shooting Star.
What?
Yes.
Is this a joke?
No.
No, it's not a joke.
No way.
Hey, Glee. Good job.
Oh my goodness.
And so my friend was saying, all right. And it's like, first off, that's already horrible. But I'm just thinking, what Jonathan Colton song could they rip off for that episode? Oh, Still Alive.
Oh.
I was just like, oh god.
Oh, that would be that.
Horrible. But I'm more just amazed. I'm less offended by that joke and more amazed that they are doing that.
That's, me too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's like,
I don't think you're being clever.
Yeah.
Are you trying to get a rise out of people?
Maybe.
I feel like after that, was it Rocco talking about Degrassi, how they, after the shooting episode, they like that was it? Because like, where do you go from there?
Can you believe that's the only episode of Degrassi I've ever seen?
Really?
I've never seen it, actually.
I was watching it like at a dentist office once, like, and I was like, what is this? Oh, this is Degrassi. I was like, whoa, this kid is good. He has a gun. Wait, what is this show?
Oh, shit.
I didn't dig it, but I know a lot of my cousins used to dig it.
Yeah, it was a popular show for a long time.
It's Canadian, right?
Yes, it is.
Oh, man, I gotta get out of this place. I didn't realize you guys weren't behind me.
Oh.
No, wait, no. Oh, wait, they're fighting themselves. Why? These two Goliaths are like, they're spitting on each other.
Oh, awesome. Wait, do they still level up? Can we get that like level up thing? Where they level, where they are?
Like, I don't know how to trigger it. It's so weird. I'm so confused though.
Oh, by what?
These two Goliaths are like killing each other, and it's just really funny.
Oh. Oh. Well, we got the right arm.
The description of the right arm says humans use this to slap each other with.
Apt description. Raging boom Goliath.
Yeah. This is what I've been trying to deal with.
Oh, he has a thing on his back.
Oh, he leveled up.
Oh, he did?
How do I... Whoa. He ran away. Where did he go? I'm afraid. Oh, he's fighting another Goon Goliath?
Oh.
Check this out, guys. Fight, 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 fight.
Oh, I just saw him level up again.
Oh, he's a super badass.
Oh, gosh!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I saw that.
God damn.
Oh, this is a dead end. Well, I might be boned. I might be boned. Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness.
Maybe whoa. What level was it we had to get it to? You know?
I think it's like 99. I don't know.
Maybe when it gets buffer, it gets better loot, you think?
Oh, maybe.
I don't know, though. I like how that did nothing, by the way, Kelly.
Jump, jump. No.
I'll keep him busy. I'll heal you. Or not. I didn't know you were up there. Oh! Freaking fell down.
Shit.
I'm trying to reach you.
There's no way.
Nonsense. Man. You're almost... No! No!
Oh, I got you.
Thank you. Why is he not doing anything? Is he still... Oh, no! Oh.
I just see you two fly off. Level up again. Come on. Let's see what you got. Wow, he pounded the shit out of your...
Yeah, he really did. Awesome. Uh-oh. Whoa, look at this lob singularity.
Hey, the thing fell down over here? That's funny.
Oh, it did?
Yeah.
Whoa.
I want the ammo for everyone. Let's get the ammo for everyone. Lob grenades.
Shield is better than the one I have.
Take it.
Take it.
It just reduces your max health, though. If you can live with that. Whoa. I want to see the inside of this. Oh, the head's inside. Weird.
Oh, there's a... Did you guys know that there's stores inside here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I did not. Good find. I need some ammo and shit.
Me too. I'm almost out of rocket ammo.
So while we have a downtime, what else is up?
Yeah, actually, I mean, what else have we been playing? I beat Dragon's Dogma.
Yeah, that's right.
That was awesome.
Are you gonna play it again?
I started another game, but Dark Arisen is coming out, and they gave incentive to, actually for people who've already bought it, sort of like, hey, we're gonna give you some stuff because you were, you know, loyal customers or whatever.
Oh, really?
Yes. Yeah, so. Work? I'm not sure. I guess it detects your save file. So one of the things you get is an infinite fairy stone.
Okay, that's good.
There was a couple other things that they mentioned, and I don't remember.
I will have to look into it.
Yeah, look into it.
Because I'm definitely going to jump on that. I keep tossing back and forth if I want guacamole or not.
Oh, yeah.
The memes.
That. I wish I never knew about them, so then I could not pay attention to them.
I know, right?
It's like, stop.
It's almost embarrassing, like, seeing something and, oh, I recognize that.
Like, oh, here we go.
Thank God I still have this other Metroidvania-esque game to play.
There's a gun store, too.
Oh, nice.
I should try to beat that later.
Yeah, since you are, like, right at the end. That... Okay, so I won't say... what fight I'm talking about, but Matt, you know the quote-unquote fight before where you are?
Yeah.
The music in that fight was so awesome. Like, that whole fight was,
that,
like...
That felt so epic, dude.
It did, right?
I was like, whoa.
A different game, but eat your heart out, Skyrim. This is a, like... This is a dragon-slaying game.
This is
an epic fantasy adventure.
Dragon's Dogma, more people.
I'm happy it did well, too, because apparently, at least, I guess, in terms of, like, what Capcom was expecting, I think it did okay.
Yeah, I think, on Twitter or something, they were like, you guys are getting it. I think they said something along the lines of, you guys are going to get a kick-ass sequel, or something like that.
Well, you know that Deep Down demo that they were showing for PS4?
Yeah, the one that, like, kind of looks and feels like it?
It does take place in the Dragon's Dogma universe.
Oh, please.
So,
shit.
Yeah.
Bring that. I'll play that.
Hey, right? I'll play that, too.
What happened to you, Max?
Where are you?
I'm, look at the map.
Me and Kelly fell down this ridge, though. We can't get back up there.
Oh, shit. I'm just gonna die. Ooh.
Unless you can move. Wait. Maybe this will help you.
No, it's okay.
But maybe this will help you. No! That's awesome.
Yeah, no. It's so weird because, like, Dragon's Dogma has a story, but it doesn't feel like they wanted it to be... I mean, it's weird how much they want it to be the focus and at the same time not be the focus at all, and really the strengths of that game lie in the combat and the story, and just the story of you going through these, like, epic trials in terms of the combat. I don't know, that's just how I feel about it. I felt like it was... It shined...
The story took a backseat.
It did. But game shined... Awesome. Yeah. It totally shined where it needed to shine.
Matt, do you know how we get back up there?
I was looking at the map, and I'm sorry, Kelly, I do not.
Then yeah.
We got...
These maps aren't very useful when it's this sort of...
Oh, this sniper rifle you get from that quest is not that
purple.
Bad.
Here's a grenade.
I'm trying to help you, Max.
That's okay.
We're throwing grenades. I guess you have to walk down
helpful.
Here, Kelly? Oh,
the what
man.
Now?
I got
you have to walk around the whole thing?
Man.
It's okay, guys. I got the last piece, so
oh, okay.
we can actually just return to Mal.
Where was he again?
He was up north, I believe.
And Kelly's playing Persona 4 still? Yeah. How many hours do you have into it?
64.
I'm afraid to touch that game.
I think most people would be done. Well, not most, but I think a lot of people would be done by now. I don't know what my problem is.
No, Kelly. You don't understand.
James told me tonight he was going to do a badass session of that game.
You're playing an adequate amount of Shin Megami Tensei.
Adequate?
If not...
Hmm.
How far would you say, Kelly, you've progressed story-wise?
That's kind of hard to tell if I don't know what that, like, what's going to happen, right?
I guess so.
I'm sorry, but keep going.
That's okay. That's okay.
I mean, the game started in April, and it is now August.
Oh, okay.
But I don't know when it ends, so I don't really...
It's supposed to be a year, right?
I don't know. I think so. Maybe a little less. Yeah, I think it's about a... I don't know. I really don't know. It would just be me assuming, because I don't want to... Like, I like going into this game not really knowing when it's... What's going to happen.
Yeah.
When it's going to end.
That's good.
I feel like if I look that up, I'll be more eager to, like, breeze through it if I know I'm close, and I don't want to do that, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, no, definitely not. Take it at your own pace. Oh my god, this is going to be ugly as shit.
Clearly the best. Humanity,
here I come. Hi, I'm... his face. I eat and desire things. I'm in credit card debt and have a wife for whom I feel nothing.
Oh god.
This shotgun's called bilateral FaceTime.
Mine's called Tri-Fusion Crowdsourcing.
Hi,
I've come to a realization. I now think humanity doesn't come from wearing clothes or having a face made of flesh. On Pandora, humanity is trying to kill other humans. Ah!
Oh.
Oh my god. This guy got tore the fuck up.
Jesus.
That's what happens when you mess with us. That must
mean I'm human. Oh.
I'm human. Yay! This is the best day of my life.
Aw.
It's the only day of your life.
You son of a
Thanks to some hope, magic, and win-win fibber? Wait, times one? What the
got
shit?
Got Ernest Fibber. Would I lie to you?
Wait, would I lie to you? Plus 50% love, plus 3,000% damage. That's impossible.
No, it's pretty possible.
I'm very sorry if that's the case. Alright, so. We can go into Orchasm, or...
Now that I know what it means, what, yeah.
Oh god, we have so much shit.
Look what you did.
What do you guys want to do? Because there's so much stuff.
We're not going to finish this tonight.
No, not if we decide to do all this.
Or even if we do go for the main quest, I don't think we're going to finish it.
Here's the question. Are you two free tomorrow?
Yes.
Yeah,
I am
actually.
Also. Please look at that, Max. Please.
Please. I will.
We can always.
Oh,
make this
my.
Again.
That's true. Oh, my.
Jin.
God.
Right.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Are you orgasming?
I am.
I did
Holy
too.
Holy shit, dude.
I did too.
Yo, man.
That's a bomb. Dude, that's dropping a bomb in my face and going, hey, check this out.
Yo, seriously, man. Oh my goodness.
Hope you enjoyed this gameplay.
And no one will know what the hell we're talking about when I'm coming all over my computer.
You got any good cum jokes to end it with, Kelly?
You're the queen of the cum jokes.
I'm not some sort of connoisseur.
And with that,
with that Commissioner Kelly says,